Which is the largest? Which is the smallest? You have to show us your ability to recognize different number values, Rayman. Look carefully at the numbers on the erasers, and jump on them in the order that I tell you to go. For example, if I tell you to jump on the smallest number you can, and the choices are 4, 5, and 6, you must jump only on the number 4.
Picture City is dazzling, but dangerous. The best way to get through this adventure is to use your helicopter powers skillfully. If you're having trouble mastering this skill, why not come practice it in the safety of my garden first?
Always jump on the smallest number you can reach. Always jump on the largest number you can reach. Always jump on a larger number than the one you're on. Always jump on a larger number than the one you're on. Now, keep jumping onto smaller and smaller numbers. Watch out! This time, jump while counting by two, going from larger to smaller numbers. Watch out! This time, jump while counting by two, going from larger to smaller numbers. Watch out! This time, jump while counting by two, going from larger to smaller numbers. Jump while counting by fives, going from larger to smaller numbers. Jump while counting by tens, going from smaller to larger numbers. Jump while counting by tens, going from smaller to larger numbers. Rayman, listen carefully. Here's how to master this task. Go and explore and examine each number that you discover. When you've found them all, go to the largest number, then to the smallest. Then, and only then, will you be able to find the way out. Rayman, listen carefully. Here's how to master this test. Go and explore and examine each number that you discover. When you've found them all, go to the largest number, then to the smallest. Then, and only then, will you be able to find the way out.
Yay!